Labor Grove is an interesting area. Obviously, it's where I grew up, so all my lyrics are based on what experiences I have. So obviously, London plays a massive part in that because I'm from London, you get me? The way grime is itself, not just my music, but grime in general, it's very London, innit? Obviously, it reminds you of London. The way the city works and the way the city moves and how like grimy and dirty and dark it is, but at the same time, it's fast and upbeat, you get me? That's the same as grime, literally. It translates into the genre. The best thing to do if you're an artist is to hang around with like-minded people, people who want to achieve, people who are always like trying to push you. You push each other, that's just, I shouldn't even need to say that, that's just normal. But some people choose to hang around with hindrances who want to drag them down, and you doing that, you're not going to achieve anything. Combination of hard work, persistence, being in the right place at the right time, and a little bit of luck. Everyone needs luck, innit? I don't really know how to describe it, man. It's just energy, innit? It's just energy, like, it's kind of electric. I'm an entertainer, man. I have to make sure they have a good show because they paid money to come see me, and I appreciate that. I don't even have to say the bars, like, I'll start off the sentence and then I'll just let them say it. And it just feels good to know that people listen to me enough, like, care about my music enough to actually know and be able to say back the lyrics. Aspirations, people to recognize me globally as an artist and for everyone to enjoy my music without like language barriers. I just want to be known internationally, to put it simply. I think the world's in motion right now. I've been touring the world, like raising awareness about not just my music but grime in general, and I think I'll just keep doing what I'm doing. With my hard work, I know where I'm going to be and I know what my thing's going to do, so I just focus on that, you get me? And if a little bit of luck comes my way, I'm not complaining, do you get me?